gone.
So if you want to see what the shows to pay us, I'm getting nasa AD levitas on the terrana. This was born at Lomshat away DA ANC also petal seven at all. Cause DA yeah tando bambeza lama process yeah tando wuti if I younger into under scrutiny no masinga kistingo to panyaza a cabinet mina a provincial game mezeda and click. Gang was with him Langling Begazan, DA is in the mass spoiled press. So, not just another Kuruma Kamoto Lele and Kurumaka Panopanyas, as some say, Nebu Kumana Batiabantu, we stand behind you, Panyasa. ETA, if no water, water. I funo seven son and a minima Kimbo. The funny fact, Utupanyasa, Kasasang face no good in Bonagale in public, Genza. Am I negotiations?
Negotiate in public. Because what the provincial center said, you know, DA, one of the things they are trying to do, they firstly want to impose which political party you must work with. They want to negotiate for other political parties. They come with issues, proportional representation. We said we don't have a problem as a matter of principle, but it's proportional representation of what? So those are some of the things. Not like we're scared to deal with the details. And it's not true that we offer them to. It's not true. So please don't raise it again, because we don't want to enter into negotiations with the DA in public. But we are clear, and we said to them, let's frame this thing properly. This is not a coalition with the ANC. This is a provincial government of unity. We are inviting you. And hence, in the last meeting, they said, no, we are declining the invitation because we're not agreeing. We said, fine. But the DA did not believe that the announcement will go ahead today. Because for some reason, they believe they are in charge, they are responsible for us, and they are leading us in the legislature. We are not led by the DA. The only reason why we are here now explaining is because the national leadership of the ANC has asked that, no, maybe wait so that we intervene. ANC is a unitary structure. That's why I was saying the premier is ready, he was going to announce, but ANC is a unitary structure guided by principle of democratic centralism. When the leadership of the ANC says, wait, we can't say, no, we are proceeding because we are ready. We have concluded with other parties. In fact, maybe that's what we must say. We have concluded with other parties. It's only the DA that is behaving like a spoiled brat. And now we must be entertaining that. Let me take other questions. No, the last round.